I was with my boyfriend on Friday night and we didn't use anything.
Okay.
Would the morning after pill still work for me?
When was your last period?
16 days ago.
Okay, and are your periods regular?
Yeah.
Okay, so the morning after pill might not be as effective because it's been about 3 days since unprotected intercourse and you're in the second half of your cycle. So it's probably better than nothing, but the copper IUD would be a better option at this time.
My mom says that I shouldn't get a copper IUD because I haven't had kids yet.
Oh, the copper IUD is a really good option for women who haven't had kids yet.
Does it hurt? Because I'm kind of scared. My friend said it was the most painful thing she ever had happen.
The pain can really vary between each individual, so some might feel as much pain as your friend felt, mm-hmm. whereas others may barely feel it at all. Mm-hmm. But the average worst pain is about 5 out of 10, so it's definitely manageable. And we can help further reduce the pain by taking an ibuprofen before the procedure, or the physician can also use some type of freezing or other pain medications if you prefer.